There's no such thing as going on a break when it comes to relationships. You're either in one or you're out. There's no saying that not practicing makes perfect. There's really no good that comes from a break. It really gives you both the opportunity to bump into someone else to see if you can have a better relationship since you're no longer in a relationship. If you really like your significant other and are actually compatible, there is no reason whatsoever for a break. And honestly, to be real, boyfriend and girlfriend is really just practice for husband and wife, and you can't take a break in marriage, so why practice it when you're with someone?